as most of y'all know, my husband's car, the 300Z, is getting work done. He's getting a new engine put on. So, unfortunately, he wanted to go and I wanted to go. And the only way for him to go was for him to be able to drive my car. Because the passenger seat, the racing seats, sit too high on the passenger side, so he would be really uncomfortable. So I just let him drive, which is fine because I was able to get some footage for y'all. So I hope y'all enjoy. Most of this video is not going to have music, and that's only so we can enjoy the beautiful sounds of these beautiful cars.
If you're on this side, you gotta get on this side of the porch.
Thank you. have fun in the tunnel?
Oh,
my God. Dude, that was amazing.
The tunnel, everybody put their windows down and we were just...
Where you got
we were in the key of me. Yeah, we were there.
Virginia with us?
Yeah. We went through the tunnel and we were just sitting there like...
Yeah, that was amazing.
But other people were not car folks and not understanding.
Yeah, they were like...
That's just noisy.
What he said. What exactly what he said. That tunnel was amazing. Well, guys, we are, yeah, sitting on the side of the road. What's going on?
Out of gas.
He can't see the gas gauge, so he didn't realize how low we were. When I went to the bathroom, I didn't know exactly how much he put in it, and I didn't see the gas tank because he was driving. And I know how to see through it because I'm used to it. Rick to the rescue!
Let me guess, which fucking idea was to keep riding past all the gas stations up there?
Oh my God. You see this? Yes, I am. And I'm also recording who rescued us. The neighbor saved us. Hey.
I want money.
Oh!
I bet it was your bright idea to ride past all the gas stations on
27.
So, you want some? You put gas here twice.
I can't see the gas.
I mean, you gotta fill it up twice.
He didn't fill it up.
Oh, he didn't do $5 bill.
No, he didn't.
No, you can't see the gas here. The first time I filled it up, it stopped at 30. The second time,
look, it does what it wants to do. Like, it doesn't always take a full tank. I don't know why. I have to get that fixed. But either way, if I was driving, I would have seen that. Because I know how to... You know, it's my car. Oh, well. It is what it is at this point.
Let me show you something on my computer real quick.
You think that's enough gas?
Yeah, it's enough gas. Huh? Hey, hold on. We won't ride past gas stations again.
Oh my God. Are you serious? He's not serious.
What?
Yeah, we ain't got nowhere to put it. Please, Rick. Don't make us. Thank you, Rick.